Plan is to get the bear refurbished and then with any extra build an educational type display so that we can kind of describe the plight of polar bears and how that relates to climate change. I'm really excited to see what Dennis Harris is going to produce. It'd be nice to have our icon back in good shape.